name is Jonathan Tuck. I play defensive end, defensive tackle. I'm 6 foot, 200 pounds, 18 years old. I graduated from community high school in Teaneck, New Jersey. I'm looking forward to coming to your college and playing ball.
My GPA from high school was 2.75. I feel like I'd be a 3.0 student. Just need a little bit more hard work when I get to your college. For the Bronx Buccaneers, the Bronx Colts, and the Bronx Rebels. The reason why I didn't play in high school was because my high school didn't have a football team. My football teams were all community-based for kids like me who didn't have football programs in their school. I had a great experience playing with the Bronx Colts. They were very helpful with me. They were very helpful to me with going to different places. I went to New Hampshire. I've seen almost all the East Coast playing different teams. And I would like to expand that by coming to your college and expanding that and going to different, seeing different places. This highlights from this past year and the drills that I just did with my organization. Thank you for watching it, and I hope to be able to train with your team soon. I thank you for your time. Look forward to being a productive member of your team and a productive member of your academic institution.